So we came up on this tree, blocking the path. It's not really that big of a tree, but we thought we'd do a public service and pull it out of the way. Seth is over there picking up the end. And this will stop people from doing illegal paths through the forest. Let's go see what Seth's doing. What are you hooking up there, Seth?
We'll get this strap wrapped around this tree and see if we can pull it out of the way when we can get through here.
Yeah.
So, see what happens.
Then we'll be able to continue around the mountain. I think we have the right equipment. I think it's big enough. Maybe.
That ought to be strong enough, I would think.
Yeah.
It's pretty substantial. This truck brings the recovery to a whole new level. Makes Lexi seem petite in every way.
Tiny.
So there she is.
I think that ought to be strong enough. Is now open. Come up, Winch. I think you come up.
Well, that should give us enough room to get this beast on by.
All right.
So, see if we can sneak under that branch that's up above the cab.
I believe we can.
You got faith, huh?
Yeah. Now people won't be driving over there. No problem. I think I've just been left. He came back for me after all.